not configured this way interior, but same type of plane with the same symbolism on the outside. While I was governor of California, I was asked to do a trip abroad, several trips abroad, on behalf of the country and the president. Some errands. And I remember once during the oil boycott, and we were due from one country to another, we were in Asia, and I won't name the countries, but suddenly word came that very possibly we could not be refueled in the country to which we were going because of the boycott of their concern. And I was representing the president, but I was only a governor. But someplace, someone, diplomatic nature, suggested that, well, we could go there, but we would beat out the flag on the plane. And I, without checking with anyone, said that we won't go to that country. And as it turned out, that country informed us they would review it.
Oh, beautiful or spacious skies for amber waves of for purple mountains, majesty above the fruited plain. America, America, God shed his grace on thee and crown thy good with brotherhood from seek to shine in sea.
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of rain, for purple mountains, majesty above the fruited plain. His grace on thee, and he crowned thy good with brotherhood of sea, the shining sun.